Yeah. So let's come to the class. You have already done what days of the week? Okay. You have already done the days of the week. Now come on, tell me which are the days of the week. How many days are there in 1 week? Yes, there are 7 days in 1 week. Yes, there are 7 days in 1 week. Which are they? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, right? And Sunday being a holiday for you, yes? Right? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, correct? Anybody can guess when is your English class? Every time? Which day? Yes, it is Monday, right? Then how about your maths class? It's on Thursday. What about your Hindi class? It's on, yeah, Tuesday, right? Whereas your Kannada class is on Friday, right? Yes. So, all of you are aware about the days of the week, yes? How many days are there in a week? There are total 7 days in a week. Yes. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Now, let's come into the month part. Yeah. Now, tell me, how many months are there in 1 year? In 1 year, how many months are there? There are 12 months in a year. There are, how do you answer? There are 12 months in a year. Now tell me, which are they? Anybody can guess? Yes, who raised their hand and say the answer? Yeah. Okay. It is, yes, January, February, March, April. You all have done this in your earlier class, so you all are aware about it. Come on, tell me now. January, yes, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, then October, November, and December, right? Which are the months? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. So there are total 12 months in 1 year. Please remember all this. In 1 year, how many months are there? 12 months. Okay? In each month, you have either 30 days or 31 days. Okay? Right now, there are 12 months in a year. In 1 year. In a year means in 1 year. How many months are there? 12 months. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Yes? You all will have birthday in each month, right? Everybody will be having the birthdays only once a year, correct? So, some day and some 1 month will be there specifically, correct? Likewise, so you will remember all those things, right? Your birthdays, which is that month, what is the date, yeah? And which year it will be. Whereas, the current year is 2020. That also you know now, yeah? I'll just repeat once, the months of the year. Which are the months of the year? January, February, March, April, May, and June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. So, if somebody asks you, which is the first month in the year? Which is the first month? Come on, tell me. What did I say now? And you all also have it. What is it? January. Yes, January is the first month of the year. Which is the last month of the year? Which is the 12th month of the year? December, right? Correct? Which is the 12th month? December. Which is the 8th month of the year? 8th month is January, February, March, April, May, June, July. August. In August, there is one national festival. Which one is the national festival in August month? Yes, Independence Day is on the month of August, right? 15th August, Independence Day, right? So, August and is the 8th month. If I ask you which is the 11th month of the year, then November. November is the 11th month of the year, right? If I ask you which is the 5th month of the year, 5th month is January, February, March, April, May. Vacation time, right, for you all? Yes. 5th month is May month, right? Same. So, please remember this. January, February, March. January, February, March. April, May and June. July, August, September. October, November, December. Okay? So, there are 12 months in a year. Okay? Now, let's come to the class. We were supposed to do vowel E sound words, 3 letters, right? So, let's go ahead with that. You have already done N words and you have already done N words and N words, right? ENN, for example, DEN, then, FEN, fen, right? MEN, then. Whereas in ET, what is it? In ET words, yeah? SET, set, WET, wet, okay? Now, today we are going to be ED words. What are we going to do? ED words, okay? Now, in this ED word, which are the consonants which will be added to ED? Let us see. And this is the which vowel? A or E or I or O or U? E sound, right? So, ED words. Now, give me some of the consonants which can be added to this. Yes. ED. Where do you see? On your bed. So, B, right? We can do this, correct? So, how do you write? B, E, D. Whereas in cursive writing, B, E, D. B, E, D, bed. B, E, D, bed. Okay? Then, if I say L, L, E, D. L, E, D, led. LED, led. LED will be led. Okay? Correct? Then, if I add here R, R, E, D. R, E, D will be, what is R, E, D? Red. R, E, D, red. This is one of the color. Yes? It's a very dangerous color. Yes? R, E, D, red. Correct? R, E, D, how do you pronounce it? Red. Okay? Then, W. If I use W, E, D, what will it become? W, E, D. W, E, D. Wed. Wed means somebody's wedding function. Wedding. So, marriage. Yes? The one more word for marriage is wed. Yeah? Like that. Wedding. Okay, bed, W-E-D, bed. And if I use T, that is T-E-D, your favorite pet, what is that? Yeah, pet, that is Teddy, yes, T-E-D, Ted, T-E-D, Ted, Teddy, okay, Ted. Then W-E-D, wed, wedding. One more word for marriage, yeah. Then R-E-D, red, R-E-D, red, L-E-D, led, B-E-D, bed, B-E-D, bed, okay? Hope you understood this. B-E-D, please pronounce it properly. B-E-D, bed, L-E-D, led, R-E-D, red, W-E-D, bed, T-E-D, ted, T-E-D, ted, yes? You have already done with this now, yeah? You have, earlier you have done EN words, then you have done ET words, then ED words, right? Now today you did all ED words also, yeah? Along with that, which are the other things which you did? Days of the week and months in a year. There are 7 days in a week. Then there are 12 months in a year. Please remember all those things also. Okay? Yeah? B-E-D, bed. L-E-D, led. R-E-D, red. W-E-D, wed. T-E-D, ten. T-E-D, ten. Same way. I'll just revise with the other things. Like how it was in Assam. Okay? In Assam. What was that? H-A-S. What was H-A-S? How do you pronounce it? Has. H-A-S. Has. Then B-A-T. Bad. B-A-T. Bad. Correct? G-E-T. G-E-T. Get. G-E-T. Get. Correct? G-E-T. Get. Then W-E-T, W-E-T, wet, W-E-T, wet, right? Whereas two letter words like, how do you pronounce this? T-O, T-O, two, T-O, two, right? But G-O will be go, G-O is go, right? G-O will be go. Yeah. AS is as. As. Whereas here HAS is has. Has. Okay. This is AS has. As. Here TO is to. GO is go. But DO will be do. DO is do. And S-O will be so. So. S-O is so. Okay. So, your pronunciation should be perfect in this. So, I am repeating once again for you all. Okay. Please understand. Learn carefully. Okay. Thank you for now. Take care of yourself. Bye.